These are bench dips, great exercise for the triceps. And for these, we're just going to try to hit our favorite angle in fitness with our elbow, which is 90 degrees. And at the top, we want to drive up and through the chest. Just going to rest our heels on the ground. If you need a little extra assistance, you can put your feet flat. Also, you can turn your hands outward if you're getting shoulder impingement.